FetLife.com claims to have over 1.5 million profiles of kinky people all over the world. However, supposedly to prevent the site from becoming a so-called meat market, FetLife doesn't provide a search interface to find profiles by age, sex, location, or any of the ways that many other websites do. Nevertheless, FetLife does collect and display this information in a way that makes it trivial for many people with even a modicum of programming knowledge to use for age, sex, or location-based profile searches. Now, that fact belies a deceitful doublespeak on FetLife's part. By not providing an interface to do something that they enable, FetLife keeps most of its users feeling safe, even though they're not. In fact, they even say their number one priority is to create a fun and safe place for kinksters to call home here on the interwebs. The fact of the matter is they do almost nothing to keep FetLife safe. In this video, I'll show you how to install and use the FetLife Age, Sex, Location search user script to enable age, sex, location, or role-based profile searches on FetLife.com. Now you'll need the latest version of Mozilla Firefox. If you don't already have it, you can download it from getfirefox.com. You'll also need to install the Greasemonkey add-on. Get that from addons.mozilla.org. Once it's installed, visit maybemamed.com/playground and click on the FetLife Age, Sex, Location search link. It's currently the first one on the list. And then, scroll down a little ways and click on the Download and Install FetLife Age, Sex, Location search near the middle of the page. Greasemonkey will prompt you to install the script. Click Install to finish the installation. Once the FetLife Age, Sex, Location search script is installed, log into your FetLife account and your FetLife pages will include an ASL checkbox in the site-wide navigation bar near the top of the screen. Click it to activate the FetLife ASL search interface. You're given options to find kinksters based on their gender or sex, their age, we'll put in minimum of 28 years and let's say maximum of 40 years old here, and their role. You can search also by location, by selecting whether you'd like to find people in your city, your state, or your country. And when you selected the options you'd like to search by, click the search button. The button will be replaced with a progress bar showing how many pages have been searched for your kinky match, and when a match is found, you're given the option to send them a message and continue your search. To start a new search, all you have to do is reload the page. Now, many men are quick to wonder why the script lets them search for someone who reports to be male, but not someone who reports to be female. Because those men can go fuck themselves, that's why. The code for FetLife Age, Sex, Location search is public domain. Feel free to send me patches for improvements using GitHub. If you like this script, please share it with your friends, tweet your appreciation, and link to it from your FetLife profiles. If you don't like this script, please vote for Scuda's It's Not a Meat Market suggestion to improve FetLife by implementing actual anti-spam, pro-privacy features and policies on FetLife.com rather than the bullshit, shit-tacular, and dishonest double-speaking lies FetLife has so earnestly been feeding its over 1.5 million users to date. And also, please be careful on FetLife. To learn more about how to stay safe on FetLife and why that's important, please go to tiny.cc/FetLifePrivacyTips. Thanks.